Hey guys, my name is Ellen2000, welcome back. This is the final episode of Pokemon Ash Gray, the Orange Island. This is basically Pokemon the Movie 2000. It's gonna be great, and basically I just can't wait till we start this. So yeah, that's it, and it's gonna be quite a long video, so I just want to get straight into it. So here we go. Okay, let's start off by going on this boat. A nice little boat journey. Nice little boat journey. What the hell's happening? What? A fucking thunderstorm kicked in that fast? Fuck off. Okay, okay, we're going off course. Okay. Where are we? What? What the hell's this? Okay, who the hell are these guys? Okay. Apparently I'm the chosen one. I'm the chosen one, guys. I'm like the best now. Okay. Okay, the first thing we have to do is use the Pokemon Center. Then we're also going to, we're gonna have to go to the Pokemon Center. We're already in the Pokemon Center. We're gonna have to go to the Pokemon to buy a bunch of Max Revives. Because, repels even. Because we are gonna need them. We're gonna be in caves a lot, so we are going to need these. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, a performance kind of thing now. Okay. Okay. Wait, hang on guys, I'm just seeing if I can move that slightly over there. Yeah, that works, okay. Now, apparently I have to go to islands and gain all the crystals, or glass balls. And then I have to put them in like a thing on like south of the islands or something. Okay. Okay. Now, let's go do this. I believe, because I think I watched this movie yesterday. Well, I watched half of it yesterday. I watched the first half the day before. So, as far as I know, we are going to Fire Island first, which is the main island the main shit happens on. Okay. Okay. The first John I think we go in is in this. Shit. Hornita. Okay. Oh, no, I forgot to use my max repel. Bag. Max repel. Okay. It's basically, this bit I think is meant to be really easy. So, we have to go. Up here. Okay, Okay, now that bit's done, we have to carry on going down. Find where that basically opened us up. So, I think it's up here. Yeah. Okay. It's now basically up here, and I think it's in here. Okay, we got the first sphere. Now we have to leave here. Okay, the boat is now on the surface. Oh, fucking hell, it's Zapdos. It's Zapdos. Pikachu trying to talk to her using electricity. No, I think he's just trying to get his attention then. Okay, what? It's like a fucking UFO. Okay, we're all in that now. Oh no, it's that creepy guy who's trying to connect all the Pokemon. Basically he's like, he got a fucking Mew card. Yeah, he just mentioned it. Okay. Yeah, I think I had, at one point, I had the Mew card that he has. Okay. All my Pokemon are trying to get Moltres out. And then we got Zapdos out. Now we just have to leave. Okay. It crashed. We're on Lightning Island. Okay, I just want to talk to the others quick. Okay. I need to go find the lightning one, which I think is slightly harder. If anything, it should be easier. Okay. Is this way? Oh, hell. Okay. Wait. So, apparently, I think I can get on this one. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this seems pretty simple, this bit. Okay, this is really simple. That is if I'm going the right way. Okay, apparently in this bit there's more. Wait, sorry guys about this. Okay, there we go. Okay, it should be this one. Okay. Yes. Okay, there we go. Oh my, okay, my camera, I need to charge definitely after this. Okay, I think we are almost there. What? Okay. Okay. Let me just... Okay, so we guys had to cut something out. So... Yeah, now... I am heading up here. Okay, I'm gonna this one once more. Yeah, this bit is actually harder than I thought. Okay, it was definitely this one. I'm just gonna go down a floor. No way. I think it was up around here. Thunderstone. Magneton. Okay. Yeah, I need to try and get this still done as possible because my camera is getting quite low charge. I'm going in here. No. Okay. Let's go in here. It seems like it would be for this kind of bit. Okay. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, we found it. Moltres. Zapdos. Articuno. That could only mean one thing. They're battling, that there's only one thing that can happen. Okay. Yes. We're on some island. Fix the stoking. Take the treasure and put it over there. Okay. Wait, what? Place the treasure you've collected over there. Okay. Well, how do I place it? Oh, I have to do it on this side. earning it. So you're Lou. You're one treasure short. Oh shit, okay. It's a trio. Fun fact, right? Moltres was originally meant to be Articuno. It's fucking Lugia! It's Lugia, guys. Okay. I didn't see why you couldn't see Team Rocket in this one. They sacrificed their lives at some point. Okay. Okay, apparently I have to make it to the next one. Okay, apparently I have to head over to Thingamajig. Okay. Okay, I think I've made it to Ice Island. Okay. Waterstone. Okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh, I haven't put the Max Repel on yet. Max Repel. Well, now I have to find a way to, get back. Cut. There we go. Oh. Okay. If anything, this should be one of the hardest ones today. Okay, that makes no sense. Apparently, I need to unlock another one. Oh, wait. That means I need to do this. Okay. Okay, it seems that I have to do this one. Okay. Now. Okay, we've been recording for about 20 minutes. So, I think we have almost made it. Okay. We've got the ice one. It's just the fact of getting back. Okay, now, I I need to get past this bit. So good. Okay, I need to hold on. Okay, apparently I'm really injured now. I'm gonna speed. Okay. Okay, we've done it. We put all three challenges on. I didn't see how the stones light up in that. Okay. Okay. Okay, they've been tamed or something, so now everything's fine. Alright, so I just saved the whole world. Brilliant! I saved the world now. Because I'm a legend. Okay, so they show up, literally just after everything happens, and just fly back. Okay, I'm gonna speed. Okay. Okay, well, this video didn't actually last as long as I thought. So, guys, that is it for this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, check out check out the whole series and check out the past series, just to put one on screen, and the Orange Islands. And wait, I'm going to be doing a bunch of one-off videos up until South Park, the Fractured Butthole. So, yeah, just basically stay tuned for that. So yeah.